gentleman, a big toast to somebody that came to visit the house. Steve Perillo, everybody. Oh. Everybody.
So, to test, to permit to the wine to stay, Steve, in our mouth, we need 10 seconds to do this. Right hand, 1, 1, 1. Left on the table. This way to permit to the wine flavor to come outside. Position to smell, look your BB area.
Push the, no.
Your.
Okay. Push, do this, okay, and after smell.
And now, big quantity of wine in your mouth, and after 10 seconds, now, me and you together, ready. More. And now, close your eyes, and now, okay, bye. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Swallow 1, 2, 3, 4.
That was great.
Steve and everybody, this is the difference between wine drinking and wine tasting. You know that San Gimignano is one of the most important cities in the middle Tuscany with all the towers. We have 14 towers now. The King Tower is the highest tower that existed. Nobody could build the tower highest than the king. They killed the king and the family, prime minister and the family, and to the prime minister they cut the tower that was highest, 1 meter less than the king. That is now my tower. Now we are in the highest San Gimignano terrace that exists. This is my life, this is our life.